Hello guys, welcome to this new video. Today here I am going to show you how we can run Android on our Windows PC. Okay, I am here on Windows 10 PC. Okay, here you can see I am on Windows 10 Enterprise. Now I am going to run Android on this Windows 10 PC. Here we will use an application called Windroye to run Android on our Windows PC. So let's get started now. So first of all, we are going to download an application called Windroye. So we can download this application from windroye.com. Now this page is in Chinese language, so let's change the language to English. Click English here. Okay, now we are on English language page of Windroye. Now we will download the latest available version of Windroye, and currently the latest version is 2.8.2a. So click on this link to download Windroye. Now we are on the download page on Google Drive. So now click on download. Okay, you will see the warning that Google Drive can't scan this file for virus because of the file size. Okay, now click on download anyway. So this will begin the download of the file. Now the download is completed and we can see the setup file here. Double click on this file to install the program. Choose your language, and I am using English language here. Now click on agree. This will continue your setup for Windroye. It will take some time to install the program. Okay, our installation has completed. Now click on finish. Okay, so Windroye is now installed on our Windows 10 PC. So I am going to open this Windroye and see how this Android will actually look on my computer. Here is the application. Okay, this is the first screen. We are now on Android. Let's check which version of Android is this. Go to setting. About tablet. It's a tablet. Okay, the Android version that we have is 4.4.2. It's KitKat. Now we are running KitKat on our Windows. Now you can install any application that you like using the Play Store here. You can install any application that are available on Play Store. We have camera, music, gallery, everything. But I think the dialer is missing here. Browser, let's check the browser. Nice. Okay guys, thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like this video and also follow me on Twitter and like my page on Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.